I just had to do another dragonfly video. There's so many of them out here. They're very low to the ground right now. Before, they were higher up in the air. And for some reason, they're almost down to the ground. Yeah, I hear lots of strange cries off in the distance. I was going to do a video showing the chemtrailing. Today's the 27th of September. I wanted to show all the chemtrailing, but then I happened upon these dragonflies. I think I'd rather watch them. Just on the other side of those bushes is where the UFO came down about 2 years ago. I'm going to try and film down there when the vegetation dies down and the weather gets really cold. Well, I think the dragonflies are leaving. I don't see that many of them now. This is a very unusual area. Over here, there's always stuff going on. I think most people are too busy to even pay any attention.